These stars are all we share now, Chemu. The Ankh gives me a view of your world, my son. It is carried along the Nile and through the waters of the Sea of Reeds, beyond the mouth of the gorges and forever. The Ankh is carried by Sheshat, goddess of writing. The great wife and daughter to Thoth. She reminds us that if we do not record that what was, it does not exist. Mistress of the House of Books holds you to the sky and oversees the most important of scrolls. I keep the Ankh of Ra, Horus, and the sky. It reminds me we are always one, Chemu. Sheshat has stretched the cord and helped lay the great foundations of our Ankh. The symbol is burned with the skulls of falcons onto our rooftops and embedded in rock upon my heart.
Whoa. Yeah.
These stars are all we share now, my Khemu. But it is enough. Before us is the god who dared feast on Osiris. Lover of thieves, cold and ruthless. Great Sobek, protector of the Nile, of Ra, of Horus. All the great gods confront you. I serve you, yet I do not trust you. Anything is moral in your reign. For truth is something you ignore. Having eaten babies, sacrificed all for chaos and madness, you mate with the waves of the Nile and reign over all gods. And I will slay you if I must.